on the radio. Mm-mm. You're trying to find out on the radio. What are you doing at this time? You got stuck pretty hard in that first round.
Got what?
Remember that run with that when you received? Mm-hmm. You flipped, yeah.
Touchdown.
Try an onside kick.
Five of them at one time.
Mm-hmm.
I told you, you can't do that here. That's a mistake.
Get
The other way out. Oh, no.
He's been a touchdown right there. Black shirts were standing there watching him run. Trotting along next to him, watching him run.
Okay. But that 35, that joke was running. Problem that same thing you can have problem in the baby room.
Yeah. Math. And math is something else.
All that you have problem with. Mm-hmm. I don't understand it.
Yeah.
That's what we had to do over Europe. See, we had to play everybody.
Yeah.
And what I used to do, put my sorry guy in the middle. Mm-hmm. I just tell him, just fall down.
Thanks.
In the lane, I said, well, get in the lane 9 seconds.
Go, 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 go.
They got about $25 a game. I can get up in this.
Too big on it.
Did you teach him how to slide into a fist bait? No.
See, he dropped the ball still.
I want to play some sports, but no. Everybody, they already got to start five. I said, hey, guys, you're scared of these guys. You ain't going to never make the team.
Mm-hmm.
Get in front of him.
Right.
I know intimidation.
Go!
throw that head on one of the defense. Mm-hmm. The defense made the tackle, but he paid for it. I mean, the man got hooked up. And he, you know, throwing a lot of that safety. Got the lineman and the red, they're always moving. Out of bounds. And they were trying to criticize him because they were running out of bounds. I said, man, please. I don't get a please. My man get 30 yards and he can't get no fun. I run out of bounds too. Why should I get that punishment? That's why the guy lasts so many years. Nope. That damn boat, I don't get no what you said. That joke will run. Got the speed. Mm-hmm. It's nasty to go around you. Good guy. See, like I said, Bo made a wise decision. Sandy made a screwed up decision, I think. Sandy went to football instead of going to baseball. The Sanders from Atlanta. So Bo wrote his contract with the, you know, got his contract first with the baseball. Mm-hmm. So he obligated to baseball.
Yeah.
Then he come to football, he was about 4 or 5 games into the season. And, you know, by the time he get through with football, you know, he made that money. Now, the other guy, he had to play baseball. And then when somebody need him, he had to sign out to go play that football.
Mm-hmm.
I thought that was the stupidest decision he ever made. Mm-hmm. He still would have got that $1 million contract, no matter what he would have done.
Yeah, that number 85 play, yeah, he's in the same area.
Yeah. On the way, you should let that little guy tuck him around the waist and take him down.